Hi there again. My name is Ramiro, and today in this video I will show you how to search for a scholarship and also how to get more details for it and then finally apply to it. For example, we will use this form as before. Let's say you want to search for a PhD scholarship, so I go to type of scholarship. I select PhD scholarship and then click search. And as you can see, our system or find the relevant PhD scholarship. So I just have to click view details on the one that I choose. And then as you can see here, I have several details about this scholarship. Like country of the scholarship. In this case, it's a scholarship in New Zealand. It's valid until this year, 2021. And other details like scholarship contact details and so on. And all the details are here. You just have to read it and see if you are eligible for this scholarship, who can participate. For example, in this case, candidates who demonstrate a high academic level can participate to this PhD scholarship. At the end, after we decide to apply, we go to the section scholarship link, and then we just click there on the link, and that will take out to the institution that is offering this scholarship. In this case, it's Victoria University of Wellington. So we have more information about the scholarship here, and then we will find how to apply directly. So this is it. Thank you for watching us again, and see you soon. Bye.